is also the magic of our professional, because everybody is different. And what I also learned from other conductors during some master classes and some very good teachers, that we just should be ourselves. We cannot imitate any other conductors. And this is the most important, that we, by our personality, we influence. And sometimes it works, sometimes not, sometimes less.
Yeah, but I think being yourself, it's what I appreciate from a conductor when I'm playing with, and also the most difficult, because you are like naked in front of many people and showing yourself, and something that's really sensitive, like music. And in 5 days, we have to do something together. We don't know each other, but in 5 days we have a concert, and you have to share like feelings.
Yes.
And it's not easy.
This is something
that comes really from inside, right?
Yeah, this is the I think the most difficult thing, that we have to open ourselves emotionally. We have to recover, like open and show everything, like you said, we are naked, and in the same time we have to be strong in front of them, and because one side it's this emotions, and the other side we have a group of people who judge us, who sometimes are want to fight a little bit. So
yeah, change is always difficult, and obviously when you build a symphony or a piece, you ask for change all the time. Obviously, there's a kind of fight, and you have to make them trust you.